Brisbane is only 200 years old, but beneath the city, a 350-year-old coin has been uncovered. It's the newest mystery, tonight being unearthed as the Cross River Rail project tracks steadily ahead.
This is what the Brisbane city looked like in the 1800s. Big wide roads, very different fashion, and travel was only by horseback. But now, several hundred years later, we're digging up evidence of what life was really like in the 19th century as part of the Cross River Rail project.
What we've done is in excavating for Albert Street Station, we've come across some really interesting artefacts.
This Chinese coin is one of many fascinating artefacts found at the site. It's believed to be over 350 years old and minted around 1660.
Proof of the city's first Chinatown.
A lot of those coins in China at the time were very old and they were in circulation for a long, long time. And then when Chinese immigrants came out to Australia, they brought all these coins with them.
Its value, unknown, and still has to be verified by the Queensland Museum. The other items found, ceramic rice bowls, a large key and handmade opium and tobacco pipe fragments.
So they're very finely made, terracotta. This one's interesting because it's actually got the maker's mark imprinted very finely in that side there.
All the items were uncovered here, but in just a few years' time it will be transformed into the Albert Street Station and will look more like this once Cross River Rail is complete. Jennifer Martinez, Nine News.